Hello, my name is Grace. Today I will read the Bible story. The Bible title is A Voice in the Night. Samuel is called by God. Hannah was sad because she had no children. She prayed and God gave her a son, Samuel. She was very grateful, so she gave Samuel to God to serve him. There's a diamond. You fight a Bible game. Faithfulness. Hannah left her little boy at the temple. With Ellie the priest. Samuel had old blind Ellie. He even slept in the temple. While Ellie slept in a room nearby. One night, Samuel heard someone calling his name. He got up and ran to Ellie. "Here I am," he said. "I didn't call you," Ellie grunted. "Go back to bed." Question. Hannah gave her son Samuel to Ellie to help him serve God in the temple. Yes? Samuel. Back to bed. He heard his name again. Samuel ran back to Ellie. "Here I am," he said. "I didn't call you," Ellie Seek hide, sleepy. Go back to bed. What's that sound? I think he's sleepy. Question. Who did Samuel live with as he served God in the temple? Start. Ellie. Right? After Samuel heard the voice a third time, Elisha said it was the Lord. If he calls again, said Eli, say, speak, Lord, your servant is listening. So Samuel did. Samuel, God said, can you be my prophet and pass my word finally on to my people? I can, said Samuel, and he did until he was an old man. He said, he is telling about Lord. Did God ask a question? Did God ask Samuel to be a prophet to pass on his message to his people? Yes. I have another star activity. Start over. Oh, it is working. Should I draw today? I will draw here now. Whatever I draw, I will draw here. I will draw here. Now. I will just draw here, I think. Here, I will draw this picture. And I will stick this also. Later, I will stick this. And also the hairy tail one. Okay. I'll stick this on to the outer of this picture. I will draw some, right? I'll draw like this. Somewhere is. No, I will not draw this. I'll draw this one. A voice in the night. Okay, I will stick this here and I will draw the belt. It is hard to draw the candle. What is that? Voice. The voice is the light. I have drawn like this. Do you think this is nice? And I also have to stick this. Yes, I got many things. I have to draw this, and I also draw this. and wherever you go, and a voice in the night. Like this, I have drawn. And there's such many pages. And this is my book. I don't know why there is 17 in this workbook. And this is also nice. I will keep my notebook here. Done.